Hello, my name is Kree, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2, and today we're gonna be starting a new campaign where we will try to get a achievement. Maybe two, maybe three, maybe more, we will see. So I've written achievements I want to get. First, main goal is to get my very own goal is to, or maybe it's called my very own subcontinent. At this moment, I have no idea. I know that we need to control all of India. Once I was really close to that, I actually was recording at that moment or at time. But I started like in 1200, 1100, something like that, and game ended in 1453, and we were missing few provinces, so fail. Yeah, why is not here? Maybe we need to be king? Who knows? So, yeah. That's the main goal. But there are smaller goals, like which one I want to get is St. Thomas Stream. That is also the reason why we are starting down here in India. Because there is an Nestorian province. And we could, in theory, get it. I want to check. Well, yeah, but it's Nestorian, so we can get this province. Or we can get that religion. Hopefully soon. Maybe I will try to revoke this province. We will see. So yeah, that's will be possible. We then have to control all one kingdom. And convert some provinces, we will see. I know that achievement was broken. I don't know if Perks fixed that or not. And there is Kalima, and for that we must sacrifice emperor or kingdom or king, or someone who was emperor or king tier title to Kali. So for that we would need to be Hindu, I think, right? I think it's Hindu. Oh, we are Hindu. So maybe. Change the religion branch. Okay, we have to spend prestige. Okay, later. So for now we are here. Let's see if we can change our laws. Revoke. We can change that. Awesome. Let's raise our armies. Okay, not great armies. How many people can you raise? 200. We have anomaly ruler. Let's see. You are 17, okay, I'm gonna marry you. Oh yeah, definitely, oh, we have kid. Okay, let's go to Karausinke. A mission will be to become king of Tamilakan. Well, we can do that. Let's do that. Our capital, Madurai, will be crown focus. Let's decrease speed to 4. Let's get money. Troops, I want to do. Why haven't we risen? Oh, he has two holdings. Yeah, this one here too. Okay, armies, meet here. Massacre, and let's see if we can revoke his title. Yeah, our vassals will say no, will be unhappy, but let's see. Let's send army here. Okay, our guy will be leading his army. And he frozen up. We should be able to take his province without any problem. We are losing 10.3% morale. Great. That is worrying. We are missing Marshall. Yeah, that was probably this guy. Can be Marshall. You will be training troops in our capital. You will be collecting taxes in my capital. And I think we don't need to do anything else. You are king. Yeah, you are king. Oh, Maharaja of Lanka. Maybe we could bend the knee to him. Okay, Maldives. Let's send our guy there. We currently have 7.61% chance to fabricate claim on Maldives. Now, they are losing 11.2% morale. And we have no. Oh yeah. Let's go to minor titles and let's do Atossian commanders. We are missing court physician. Okay, Kantan, you can be our court physician. Can we change our laws? No, because we are not king. Oh, 100%. Yep. You're a prisoner. Now you will lose your title. Can I ransom you? Yeah, someone will actually pay for you. It's our province, nice. Can we convert? Yeah, let's, no. Secret convert to Nestorian, we need 250. Karma. Yeah, it's karma, right? Yeah, karma. In theory, we could move our capital here. Nothing. There is castle town and stables. What do we have here? Nothing. Oh, okay. Technology free for 12. You know what? Oh, this will be our capital. Yeah, I'm gonna move our capital here. Change religious branch. Can we like convert? Search for guru. Search for smith. Present debutant. Form the followers of Aryuya. Okay, we need stuff. Target hunt. Choose patron deity. Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah, Kali. Use will gain marshals learning. Yeah, let's do that. We can hold Tiger Hunt. Yeah, let's hold Tiger Hunt. Maybe it will give us karma. That's something we need. Court chaplain is needed. Do we have any province we need to convert? Oh, yeah, our capital. Just for fun, let's try to convert Madurai. Our capital is Yain. What's our chance of actually converting that province when there's Yain religion? 1.42%, not at all. Not big chance at all. Let's see, what society can we do? Advanda Madha? Nope. Let's get temperate. Yeah, that's should be okay. How much karma are we getting? Let's 0.87. Need 250. Hold Kali Purja Feast. Let's hope maybe it will increase. Okay, it's giving us prestige. You have claim. Yeah, you have weak claim. That's okay. In that case, I can banish you. We are getting 19 gold. Gold, yeah. Nice. So we see some ducats from him. And that's okay, we control 2 out of 4 provinces. Let the summaries begin. Praise Kali Mother of. Oh, we have gained karma, nice. Yep. So we've got closer to Route 250 karma. Convert to local culture. One of them must be true. Prestige is greater or equal to 500. Capital is in Eastern Region Group. Or prestige is greater or equal to 1000. Capital is not in the Eastern Region Group. Okay, we will need 500 if our capital will be properly somewhere else. We can afford that, yeah. Let's use it. Let's pause this game. Let's. Rally point will be Wandu. Ships, Wandu. Again. Oh, we don't have any ships! Okay, so we will not be declaring war on Maldives. But we can build castle walls. Shikazu Shipyard, we will get 6 galleys. How many troops can you raise? That's 600 ships. Okay, Castle Shipyard, let's build Castle Shipyard in our capital. Oh, how much money do we need for Castle Shipyard? 146 ducats. I'd say 150. What can we do? We can hold Tiger Hunt. Yeah, why not? Take cookie. Oh! We have more concubines. Yeah, we can take you as concubine, it's not a problem. An excellent idea, yes. We can afford gold and we will get prestige. More prestige and plus one marshal. Oh, yeah, and we will do carousing, so let's invite all our vassals. And our wife. And our concubine. Yeah, so it's really happening. Right now, can we declare war on you for... Nope. I was going to say that we, if we can declare war on them for Tamil Khan, but answer is no. We can subjugate this guy. Unfortunately, this guy has a little bit bigger territory, so... Oh, but his army sucks too. Okay, he has like maybe twice, three times as big many provinces, and number of levies is same. Okay. We can change in law, 779, so that's seven more years before we can do anything. Amateur organization. Cost 58 points, we have 30. So now we can raise 6 ships. A threatened vassal? We will do nothing for now. Oh, and let's go to known plots and let's auto stop. Hot Kali. Month is October. Okay, so let's wait until October. Then we will once again do Hot Kali Puj feast. I should probably praise him to the court, but yep, let's do that. This should give us more karma. That's something we really need to do. Let our ceremonies begin. Praise Kali or Mother Freddy Karma. Let's call our court physician. So this guy is Buddhist. So no one would defend him if or when we would be Christian and do voodoo holy war. Because there was no one who could defend him. 114 karma. We can hold target hunt. That will increase our prestige, but right now I will save our money. Oh, we froze our air. So we need wife. Take concubine. Do you have anyone? Yep, I will take her. And what about you? Do you have concubine you are willing to give me? Yes. So we have 3 concubines, 1 wife, and now we just need kid. Recent crossing is gone, so let's invite I'm gonna invite our concubines only. And wife. Concubines and wife. Should be fun. Yep. So, we can also build trade posts, so let's definitely do that. That will give us more money. It's exactly what we need. Nice, and this is basically starter because there is trade from sea and it stops here. So, we will always have some money. New storm to China. Period of unrest in China has dramatically worsened. That's bad. Where is China? Tang Empire. They have great famine. More prestige, diplomacy. The value of Silk Road is reduced by 75%. Imperial tributaries cannot raise Chinese regiments. Pay tribute. Launch reef expedition. Well, we will lose men and some ducats, but they will be happy. Yeah, let's launch reef expedition. We can do countdown before the emperor. I'm okay with that, yeah. If anything, we need karma. And we are missing Stuart, so let's hire this guy. Let's collect taxes in our capital. Oh, you can train troops at Arena Capital. We have some better, yeah? You can be training troops at Arena Capital. And... Oh yeah, you will hunt apostates. Let's get more piety. Almost karma. More karma. You will be replaced, and I'm gonna send you here to PTE. Epidemic is K. So we have smallpox. Smallpox are gone. Nice. Oh, 300 rackets. Let's go. Let's build castle shipyard. Let's build more castle shipyards. Whenever we are, we lose prestige and we will pay 50 ducats. Hold, comes stern voice as we are approaching a bridge. I'm Captain Ying's Ho of Healing Company. We are currently guarding the road to the Khan Empire. You, my fine lord, need to pay the bridge fee. The smirk on the man's face makes me hesitate. I won't give in to our threats, guard my sword now. Okay, 77% chance we will succeed. We will be injured, and 8% that we're gonna die. Let's risk it. Oh, we are injured, fun lagged. That was 40%, and we died. So, we will to start again. Didn't expect that. Quit the menu. We fruit for 5 years. And it was such a good beginning. Okay, single player. Oh, you know what? Screw it, we can load. Let's not start from the beginning. I don't know, but what are we doing? We are going to China. We start with smallpox. And let's build castle shipyard and another castle shipyard. Oh, capital, you're gonna be our crown focus. So how many ships can we raise currently? It's one ship. No need postering, Captain, we have enough food for everyone. A group of soldiers have blocked the route for our caravan. Please, we have not eaten in months. A tall man pleads before taking another step towards. I'm Captain Yambo of Orchid Band. You will let us dine with your people tonight. The threat sounds empty as the leader struggles to remain upright. We will become close friends. And we will be kind for 10 years, plus 1 possible on stewardship, and we will be charitable. Tank Empire Credit does nothing for you, you should work for me. Okay, are you good? You are good. Yeah. I will employ you. 16 Marshal, you're gonna be my Marshal now. You will train troops in my capital. You do not look Chinese. No one. Okay, you stay here. If you have too many holdings, I know about it. Marshal, you need wife. Oh, we have strong claim on Orchid. Oh, yeah, Orchid Band, but nothing we can do about that. About those mercenaries. You're certainly a charmer. I could use someone like you. Arkavan has been approached by a smooth-faced Han woman, claiming to be a round trader. After finally getting my attention, she beacons me over to her own horse, where something is strapped to its saddle. Name's Chunk, my good lord. Might my latest acquisition interest you? Oh, that looks dangerous. Let me take it off your hands. You are certainly a charmer. I could use someone like you. The woman eyes you up and down before shrugging in agreement. She will join. She's not that great, but I don't want to lose 150 gold. He is transferred to your treasury. She's not that great. Yeah, let's get Oh, she's dead? Oh, she vanished out of trace. Yeah, I know we are in debt. Hopefully it's gonna be, hopefully it will, it's good. Oh, quality free. Heavy food troops plus some heavy food troops plus 7.5%, multi troops plus 7%, pikemen plus 7.5%, multi prestige goes up, plus 2 marshal, nice, and Perzomet's command kill plus 8. Nice. So that's really great. Okay, our Perzomet's command skill is minus 5 because we are kind. Well, it's 3, but it's modified by 5. Minus 5 because we are kind. It's unfortunate. He was such a good person. Plus 1. Oh, yeah, I'm taking that. We need more karma. Invite Holy Man. Yeah, we don't have money. Oh, Trade Post. Yeah, we don't have money. Secret Convert to Nestorian. Yeah, we also need to return home from China before we can convert, obviously. Let's be temperate. Yeah, we've gained it. How much money are we getting? 8 ducats. Well, that's a lot of money. Our small duchy or a small Raj making. His wife died of smallpox too? Wife, you are pregnant? No. One of our concubines. 10 concubines, we have not, and we don't have anyone else. Let's learn. I want you. She's 23. Okay, I'm gonna make her our concubine. Oh, minus 8 ducats, so soon we're gonna be in positive numbers. We have daughter, yeah, not great. If I don't think Gavlik in succession. Of course, I would love to hear more about your political philosophy. Yeah, let's go with that. We are missing less 80 karma. We are currently missing. How many ships can we raise? 3. One ship. Raise, unraise, total max. The Emperor has kept his eye on you, the Chief Minister says. He is, however, very busy and though is more fitting if you bow in here instead of the occupied throne room. Refuse this humiliation and storm out of the room. Obligo also 150 prestige and you will get 10 grace. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. The Emperor show his this. Okay, the Emperor was not impressed. Plus monthly grace plus 1. Yeah, I will do that. It may be the best interest as well. Yeah, what's this confession? I suggest I'm buying some books. Yeah, we can buy some books for him. So we have 800 grace. Yeah, I'm not become tributary. So he likes Altaic cultures, doesn't like Tibeto Burman cultures. We are Dravidian culture. Request strategist, request siege and engineer, request Chinese artifact, request peace deal. Well, we are far for peace deal. But strategist could be possible. Are someone? Oh, screw it, I'm trust her. If that's gonna be son, I'm completely okay with that. We just need someone who we're gonna be playing as. And we are missing 48 karma. Ships. If 5 ships, still not enough ships. Considering that we need to land in Maldives and actually fight their army. Morfaria, no aggression pact with Iduya? Oh, you're fine. Yeah, we can do that. Oh, I don't think. Oh, we can actually do an alliance. Oh, he will accept alliance. Yeah, I will say yes. It will help us a little bit in our defense. With new heir, finally! Our son. So, last year I forgot about Kali Puja feast, so that would increase our karma. Search for Smith, that's too early. Compost book, that's expensive. No, more trade is a good thing, I'll sponsor you. A well-dressed merchant has requested a audience. The man presenting himself as Master Cezan Ben Ari. Jewish. We are seeking, let's see. We can give him money. Hopefully it's gonna be good. Oh, and we've returned from Contown, so let's do crossings. It's gonna be our third crossing. So we should be able to get decadent. No, not decadent. Damn it. I cannot remember how it's trade called. Doesn't matter. If it, we will get it, I will. Hedonist! Yeah, we will get Hedonist straight. We are friends with our concubine. Right now I want to know, how much money do we need to castle walls? Or castle down? Hedonist, great. Here. We don't have castle down, 150 ducats. Awesome. So, right now, let's go for business focus. And let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.